our home. The name Earth is evolved from an old English or German word which means ground.
The Earth is a huge ball covered with water, rocks, and soil, and surrounded by air. It is one of the 8 planets that revolve around the Sun. Our Earth is a very small but very important part of the universe. It is the only planet in our solar system which supports life. The factors that make it possible for living things to survive on Earth are water, air, and the Earth's distance from the Sun. If it had been too close, it would have been very, very hot. And it would have been extremely cold if it had been too far away. 2/3 of the Earth's surface is covered with water, and the rest, 1/3, is land. The Earth is called the Blue Planet because a large part of it is covered with water, which gives it a blue appearance. It appears blue from outer space.
Shape of the Earth. Over the years, several astronauts have traveled into outer space and have clicked the photographs of the whole round Earth. These pictures conclusively establish the fact that our Earth is round. Day and night. The Sun rises from a fixed direction every morning and sets in a fixed direction every evening. This does not mean that the Sun is moving. It is the Earth that moves. There is an imaginary line that connects the North Pole to the South Pole. It is tilted at an angle. This line is called the axis. The Earth spins on its axis once a day. This movement is called Earth's rotation. This causes day and night. A day has 24 hours. There are 7 days in a week, or 365 days in a year. Seasons. As the Earth rotates on its axis, it moves around the Sun in a particular path or orbit. This movement of the Earth is called revolution. The Earth completes one revolution around the Sun in 365.25 days. This period is called a year. The different seasons on the Earth are caused due to the tilt of the Earth's axis and the revolution of the Earth.
The Earth is our home. We must stop harming the Earth. We must make it a safe and beautiful place.